Hi, I'm gonna show you how to take out the fuse box lid. All you need is a screwdriver and a rag for not scratching the dashboard. Now, take the screwdriver and insert it in this opening. Now, pull out, pry out. Okay, this is it. In description I will put a link with the fuse diagram. That's it, goodbye.